were called to Picor Street in Oconto for a reported structure fire around 9 o'clock last night. When crews arrived, they spoke with the residents who said that some electrical lights and outlets had shut off earlier and he was searching for the issue. Crews used thermal imaging cameras to survey the area where they found smoke and heat in the attic. The cause of the fire is under investigation, although officials say there were no firefighters or civilian injuries.